You kids and your texting. Back in my day, we had a mustard-colored telephone attached to the wall. And if somebody called you and you weren't right there, the phone just rang. And it was like, oh, I guess I can't talk to Brad. He's not standing in his kitchen. And we were happy with that.